What's up, everybody? You know who I am, you know we're back, and you know we're talking basketball. This is how we do it. This is how we do it. La, 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 la. I decided to have another one of these 2K challenges because it was fun the first time, and I thought it was something unique and interesting, and some of you guys did message me saying that you did enjoy it, so thought I'd throw out another one here today. And today we are going to be going up against the 2017 Golden State Warriors. So, like, if you picked up on it, there's a theme here. We're just kind of tackling a couple of the teams that a lot of people consider to be the greatest of all time. Frankly, as much as I love the 96 Bulls, and they're definitely in my top three list, I might personally say that I think the 2017 Warriors are the greatest team of all time. At me in the comment section about that. Definitely a bold claim, but I stand by it. So, I was looking at this team and I thought, what could be fun for this challenge? We obviously had the positional restrictions last time in terms of, you know, who you could use, of like what level of cards they were. This time, I thought it'd be more interesting to hit up like a specific description. In terms of what was allowed. So, I thought, why not make a team of the best second round picks in NBA history, or at least some of the best, basically whatever 2K gave us to work with, working with it, you know? So put together a team of that, and I was actually a little pleasantly surprised how many like really good cards there were available for some of the best second round picks of all time. So, let's hop into it. Let's see the team. Like I said, this team is actually pretty damn good. There's a lot of players here that were stars slash borderline superstars or are still that. You know, guys like Nikola Jokic, guys like Marc Gasol back in his Memphis days was definitely in that category. Gilbert Arenas as well. You have also have guys here that were key contributors to championship teams. You know, guys like Dennis Rodman, guys like Dennis Johnson, Willis Reed, hell, even Marc Gasol could also fit into that category when he was a part of the Raptors. And even guys that just kind of like had really good staying power in the league, doing what they were doing at their best, like Paul Millsap, Kyle Korver, obviously being a phenomenal three-point specialist throughout his entire career. You know, Dick Van Arsdale was a really good player at his peak too. He was a very good scorer, pretty decent all-around player. And yeah, like I was pleasantly surprised with the collection of players we could get together here. It was nice to see 2K give some clout to guys that aren't necessarily the most hyped, because let's be real, as a franchise and as a company, at like 2K basketball specifically, has tendencies of being kind of a hype beast. And I would say no offense meant, but yeah, no, I mean, take offense to that 2K if you ever get around to watching this video for whatever reason. So yeah, it's really nice just seeing some of these guys get some good recognition, and it'll be interesting to see how these guys match up with, like I said, what many people consider to be the best team of all time. So without further ado, let's get into the game and let's see how the results go. There you have it, the best second round picks of all time, take down the 2017 Golden State Warriors. Now, it was really fun just watching some of these guys step up, like Jokic as a passer, for example, is fantastic in this game. Dick Van Arsdale and Spencer Haywood really stepped up in the scoring department. Marc Gasol played some great defense, so on and so forth. It was fun seeing the 2017 Warriors, who are kind of seen as one of the most talented teams of all time, get taken down by guys that, you know, coming into their draft year weren't necessarily seen as the biggest or most hyped prospects and were kind of slept on for whatever reason. And they went in there and they took, obviously, one of the greatest teams of all time down. Obviously, this is just a video game, but in general, this is more of a reflection in my mind on the fact that, you know, it really doesn't matter sometimes where you're drafted, and sometimes players will get overlooked for really stupid reasons and end up going in the second round. And then that's how you get some of these really great gems that you find in later years. That's how you get guys like Manu Ginobili. They're major contributors on a Spurs dynasty. You know, that's how you get guys like Nikola Jokic, who are top 10 players in the NBA, you know, out of the second round, because for whatever reason, somebody looked at them with the eye test or whatever it is and said, you know what? No, this guy won't be anything in the NBA. And I love that they turned that, you know, back at them and say, yeah, well, I'll show you. And yeah, you get some of these great players over the years like that. So it was really fun for me doing this because I really love kind of shining a spotlight on guys that necessarily don't always have it on them. But anyways, that does it for me today. Let me know what you think. If you want to see more stuff like this, just shoot me a message, comment below, so on and so forth. Like and share the video if you can. I really appreciate it. Other than that, folks, I am out of here.